I have a friend. We'll call him Jake. Jake's a lifelong country boy, and he has a great saying. When you ask his opinion about something, he may rub his chin thoughtfully and say, "Well, now, that's just all according." All according. There's a ton of wisdom in that, if you can translate it. It means, let's look at this thing from every angle before we decide. What kind of pickup truck do you prefer, Jake? Well, that's all according to the price, the features, the size of the engine, the mileage, a bunch of stuff. A lot of us could probably take a lesson from Jake. We get locked into a particular position, and we don't want to seem weak or indecisive, or admit to ourselves that we might have been wrong, so we ignore or discount anything that doesn't agree with our position. I'd call that the definition of stubborn, and it's no good for anybody. Don't get me wrong, it's good to have a point of view, but whether it's pickup trucks, money, politics, relationships, anything really, you need to keep an open mind, and then be strong enough to change your mind when it's warranted. Because when it comes to real life, Jake's got it right. Most things are just all according.